Heard they were screaming and crying that they were stuck. They couldn't go nowhere.
We got caught in the current and, well, our mom had to go in after me and my brother, and the people made a human chain and pulled us out.